I never thought in a million years I could be the cover of a magazine. I've been painting furniture now for 6 years of my life, every day, 10 hours a day, 7 days a week. I couldn't believe it when my community started growing. I never thought people would care to see what I do. But I stuck with it, and they stuck with me. And now, I'm on the cover of a magazine.